Well, I don't have any talent. I don't mind it much, except Mama would like it better if I did. I guess that's what she likes about me. But Mom's no fool. I'm not a star.
You are.
I'm not. Mr. Gretzinger could make me one if Mom...
Mama can make you a star, too.
Mama can do one thing. She can make herself believe anything she makes up. Like with that rhinestone finale dress you sewed for me. Mama wants publicity, so she makes up a story that three nuns went blind sewing. Now she believes it. She even believes the act is good.
Isn't it?
It's a terrible act, and I hate it. I hated it from the beginning, and I hate it more now. I hate pretending that I'm 2 years old. I hate singing those same awful songs, doing those same awful dances, wearing those same awful costumes. I didn't mean it about the costumes.
No, you just meant you're too big for them now.
Do you ever feel like you don't have a sister?
Sometimes.
It's Mama's fault.
You can't blame everything on Mama.
You can't, maybe. I wish she'd marry Herbie and let me alone.
Herbie doesn't want to marry her. All he cares about is the act.
I'm honest, Louise.
Well, he's an agent.
Your mother's feeling a bit sick.
I'm going to take her back to the hotel. I'll get you a good booking, June. Don't worry.
I wish Mama would marry a plain man so we could all be together.
There wouldn't be any more.